before.
Uh-huh.
So we need your details today.
Which whereabouts did she drop the cigarette?
Is it?
Just pick the cigarette up.
No, unfortunately it's already been done.
She hasn't abandoned it. She's fair use to the law.
You might not record it.
I can record whoever I like.
Don't record my face then, yeah?
I can record whoever I like. It's a public area.
Don't record my face, yeah? Because I will...
Unfortunately...
You'll do what?
When you actually
cover it. You can't cover my camera. Don't touch my camera either.
I'm not touching your camera.
Battery.
It is actually an offence.
You can't actually stop me. You're a public servant, are you?
I'm not touching the camera.
You can pick up the cigarette, it's fair usage of the law.
No, unfortunately, the law states that once you're walked away from it, you can pick it up, but you
It's an act, though, isn't it? It's not an actual law, is it?
No, but you still are getting...
It's an act, though, it's not a law,
no,
is it?
It's
a
law.
Littering's a law anyway, yeah?
Huh?
Littering's a law, yeah?
Okay, so she's going to pick it up, it'll be fair usage of the law.
The thing is,
just pick it up, it's fine.
She's still going to get it, sir.
I'll tell you what, yeah, she knows where she is. Yeah, we'll come back with the police to get her details, alright? That's fair enough, she's got two of the records, that's alright.
Just put it in the bin. We'll film you putting it in the bin.